Here it is. It just pulled up all by itself.
The future is now, and it comes in the shape of this little round bubble of a car. Google invited us to be among the first outsiders to ride in their prototype self-driving car, a ride like no other. Feel free to text and drive, or take a nap for that matter. It identifies people, other cars, everything. This is what the car sees through a series of cameras, radars, and lasers. Not coming soon exactly, but according to Google, sooner than you think.